You have three new messages. The first one's from him. He says it's really you he loves. He'll never forget that again. Those other girls, they don't mean nothing to him. That's a double negative, by the way. I just thought I'd clue you in. He goes on to apologize for his silly little mistakes. He knows you two could work it out if you meet him face to face. I don't think you should go, but hey, what the hell do I know? I'm just me, all little answering machine. But I'm tired of all the bullshit this guy's dragging you into. And I know it's not my place to say, but I don't think he really cares about you anyway. You have two new messages. Oh, this one's from him too. He's got some more excuses, and then he tells you what to do. You know, I never really liked him. You two just don't fit, because you're an innocent angel and he's just a dick. That's just my opinion, but you know. I may just be a little answering machine, but I'm tired of all the bullshit this guy's dragging you into. And I know it's not my place to say, but I don't think he really cares about you anyway. Okay, so you went to see him. That's cool, I guess. Maybe you two could work it out. Maybe that's for the best. I just want you to be happy. I hope you know that's true, cause there's no way I could be happy without you being happy too. But I'm tired of all the bullshit this guy's dragging you into. And I know it's not my place to say, but you have one last message. This one's from me. You'll never learn to love again if you don't set yourself free. I just thought I'd point that out. If you need me, just give me a shout or a call.